people who are just starting out to play the guitar can be quite difficult. So this session is just a very, very quick session to explain what a bar chord is. A bar chord is when you use your index finger to bar across all six strings on the neck and play with the following three fingers for an E-shaped bar chord or an A-shaped bar chord. So there is a bar chord there in A. It's the A bar chord because the index finger is barring the A note there and the A note there. So that's